Assalamu alaikum. I'm Samia Labuni. Welcome you to Bangladesh and Global Studies class. How are you all? Hope you all are well. Before starting today's class, I'm going to ask you a puzzle. Are you ready? There are five sisters in the room. Annie is reading a book. Pili is cooking. Priyanka is playing chess. Raisa is doing laundry. What is the fifth sister doing? Can you guess what does she do? Think and find the answer. Okay? Also, you will find the answer later after today's lesson. Now let's start today's class. Can you remember what we discussed from our last class? We have learned from topic 2, the Khasi, and about their language, religion, society, food, clothing, and festivals. Now, we are going to discuss from chapter 11, ethnic groups in Bangladesh, and it is topic 3, Damro. From this topic, we will learn about Damro, language, religion, society, housing, food, clothing, and festivals. This is our today's topic as seen on your textbook, and you have to read this first. Our first learning point is the Mro. The Mro are one of the Juma groups who live in different upajilas of Bandarban district near the border with Myanmar. Language. The Mro language is called Mru. It is written as well as spoken. UNESCO have called it an endangered language. Now, the point is religion. Most Mro are Buddhists. In the past, their traditional religion was Torai, with a sect called Krama. Some of them have also accepted Christianity. In the Mro society, the head of the family is the father, and the society has a village-based organization. Housing. Mro houses are called Khim. They are built with bamboo walls and platforms and a straw roof. Here you can see the houses of Mro. Food of Mro. The Mro eat rice, dried fish, and meat. Their specialty is a kind of fish paste called Napi. Clothing. The women often wear a dark blue cloth called a Bangwai. The men wear a strip of cloth called a Lengti. Our last learning point is festivals. The Mro celebrate births, weddings, and deaths. When children reach 3 years, there is a ritual to pierce their ears. From today's class, please try to remember all the things that we learned. Please see the learning flowchart for better understanding of your learning process for this chapter until now. Can you remember Before starting our today's class, I asked you a puzzle. Look at your screen. The fifth sister's name is Ananya and she is playing chess with Priyanka. So the answer is she is playing chess with Priyanka. Remember what we have learned today, that you have to orally share the lesson with your teacher. If you find it difficult to follow the video, you can always pause and watch the screen to make it more understandable. That is all for today's lesson. You have to study well from the given lecture sheet and worksheet number 3. Have a good day. Thank you for staying with me. Take care and keep learning. Assalamu alaikum.